I've known Eric and Steve for years. Eric actually helped me sell my house when I was moving to overseas to Australia in 2011. So let me give you the rundown. I said, my kitchen is disassembled because I'm painting it. I got a hole in my dining room ceiling. And my master bedroom is in three piles. And he said, okay. So he came by and with a buyer, and 4 hours later made me an offer, and I accepted the offer, and it was a done deal, and I was thrilled. Eric is just so personal. He was extremely understanding, able to narrow things down. I'd refer them to anyone I know who's in the market for real estate.
These guys went over and above what I've seen other real estate agents do. We basically drove them crazy.
We drove them crazy, absolutely. And they smiled the whole time.
And they were all, yes, they were calm and professional, and they put up with us. If it wasn't for Steve and Eric, I don't think we would have the phone.
Yeah.
So they're really well connected, very professional, and absolutely, we have already referred them. Not even a question.
We actually sold with them, but we actually did look at investing with them as well. But the good thing is with them was their local knowledge. And also they were very familiar with the buyer's market. So we had a unit downtown in the market at Claridge Plaza. They knew all about the comms. They knew about the clientele that we were looking for. And they also helped us in selling our unit. So extremely happy.
Well, first of all, the integrity of Eric goes way above and beyond. He's always there for you. He's always a person who is honest, and he always is very easygoing and just a pleasure to deal with. Yeah, I guess the first time we had sold with him, and it went very quickly. It was really well priced. I think within 2 or 3 weeks it was gone, and I would recommend him to anybody.
I've known Eric for decades, and he was the best man at my husband's wedding, so we are very, very good friends. They are dedicated, they're motivated, they're totally selfless, they're trustworthy. There's nobody in the world that I would trust more than Eric and Steve with such a big investment in my mother's life. So we're very, very pleased with the outcome, and they proved it again that they're the brightest. So, thank